Obsession in there, and then everybody's like creeped out because I'm like always obsessed. But it's like, that's the thing, is because this is a very something to figure out, because it's like, when is it love and when is it obsession? You know what I mean? When you're very attracted to somebody and you just like think about them all the time, is it love or is it obsession? And then what I learned this very recently, and you guys are probably gonna laugh, but like, you can fall in love multiple times. I don't know why, as a kid, I was always like, it was kind of the like soulmate love thing got mixed. So I was like, oh, you only fall in love once, and then like that love just works, and you go on to the moon, you know? Everybody's laughing. I guess in my brain, I see it as like Snow White. I'm just sleeping on my little stool waiting for that, my soulmate. Yeah. All right, okay.